Good morning, Rich in high school.
I'm Tyler Morgan, or Alpha, or Big Man.
And I'm Vanilla Ice, or Spencer 41001.
Thank you for being RamTV. Today is Thursday, March 2nd, 2017.
Here is Luke with today's cuisine.
Here is my strawberry steak with biscuit. Go Rams.
On this day in 1904, Theodore Geisel, better known to the world as Dr. Seuss, the author and illustrator of such beloved children's books such as The Cat in the Hat, Green Eggs and Ham, is born in Springfield, Massachusetts. Geisel, who used his middle name as his pen name, wrote 48 books, including some for adults, that have sold well over 200 million copies and been translated into multiple languages. Dr. Seuss books are known for their whimsical rhymes and quirky characters, which have names like the Lorax and the Sneetches, and live in places like Hooterville.
Today's word of the day is
laconic.
Laconic, using or involving the of a minimum of words, concise use to the point of seeming rude or mysterious.
This is happening in Ram Nation. Boys varsity ice hockey, 6 p.m. versus Forest Hills. I believe it is senior night, so come out. Everyone be there. I'm going to be there. We're going to be loud. We're going to be rowdy. We got to help our boys get this win. TSA workday, 3 to 4:30, my bad. Complete Google Classroom attendance form now. Parent night, 7 to 8 p.m. And is it for Footloose?
Yeah.
Something for Footloose.
Yep. Congratulations, High School Forensics. Congratulations to Regional Forensics Championships in Forensics Drama Duo. Nadia Khan and Abby Bracken, congratulations to the second place duo at regionals in the same category. Cassidy Palachik and Shay Roth. Both teams earned their qualifying spot in the national to be held in Louisville, Kentucky competition in May. Way to go, Speaking Rams.
Freshman and sophomore class. It will be a freshman and sophomore class meeting tomorrow, March 3rd, during period 6 in homeroom. It will be held in the cafeteria. Please report directly to the cafeteria for period 5. Gardner's candy sale will be discussed. Please see Ms. Gruss with questions.
Dodgeball. Dodgeball forms are now available in room D111. Only one person per team should come and pick up the packet. Registration forms of cash only and t-shirt payments. Orders are due to Mrs. Lohr no later than 11:55 tomorrow, March 3rd. No forms or money will be accepted after this time.
Again, hockey senior night. Tonight is at 6 o'clock at the Evansburg Rink, NCRC. I guess that's what it's called. The Rams are playing Forest Hills. Come out to see a fast, physical game and support the Rams. Better be physical, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, they always are.
This will also be a fan appreciation night. We will be offering free refreshments and food between the second and third periods.
It's a win-win.
So everyone
it's
needs to go. Plus, not even just for the free stuff. We all need to go. We need to be loud. We need to support our boys. So let's go. Be there.
Varsity girls and boys track. All varsity girls and boys, attention. Track team members, there will be a brief meeting immediately after school on Monday in room D211 for any girls or boys who has signed up for or is interested in signing up for varsity track. This meeting will be followed by a brief outdoor practice for all who have turned in their individual updated physical forms to the athletic office. Monday's practice will last until approximately 5 p.m. Please pay attention to the forecast weather for Monday and please dress accordingly.
Football meeting is today. There will be a football meeting in room C105 for all boys currently in grades 7 through 11 who plan on playing in the fall. The meetings will be held during lunch today with the 11th grade during period 5, 9th and 10th grade during period 6, and 7th and 8th grade during period 7. Players are permitted to go through the lunch line first and will eat in C105.
Junior high track. Attention all 7th and 8th grade boys and girls. Anyone interested in joining junior high track, please stop by Miss Bailey's room, B113, sometime this week during homeroom to get important information about track practice, which will be starting on Monday, March 6th.
Uno Mania every Friday in room A234 during 6th period. Winners from each week will have their names placed in a drawing for amazing prizes. Names will be pulled once every quarter. If you would like to join the fun, stop by room A234 Friday morning to get your Uno pass card. Passes are limited.
Ninth period PE classes. Mr. Koshu and Mrs. Dumm, ninth period classes will remain in the high school today. All students report to the locker room in the high school for attendance.
Boys tennis, attention to boys tennis. There will be a brief meeting after school today in Mr. Johnson's room, D210. We would like to wish Kelly Blaylock,
Megan Cherninsky,
Carter Polacek,
and Christopher Weld
a very spectacular birthday today. Happy birthday, everyone. Have a ramtastic and classy day.
Good morning, Ram Nation. I'm Noah Clack, your RamTV chief meteorologist. The high temperature for today is 34 degrees. The low is 18. It's going to snow most of the morning, so have a great day, Richland. Go Rams.
I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Footloose is an amazing show. You guys should come out and see it. Support us all. It's going to be an awesome time.
The reason? See Jacob's mustache.
Everybody cut Footloose!
Footloose, Footloose. Kicked off the Sunday shoes. Please, Louise, pull me up from my knee. Jack, get back. Come on before we crack.
Hey guys, where are you going? Come